The application is a free online tool for creating and sharing transition statements that are consistent in length and aligned to the QKLG learning and development areas. Parent or carer written consent is required before creating a child's transition statement in the application. The consent to create form is on the QCAA website. If consent is not provided to use the application, an alternative transition statement template is available on the QCAA website. After logging in to the QCAA portal, click the Kindergarten Transition Statement tile. Click the Statements tab. The Statement Summary page will open. Click Create New Statement. Enter the child's details to begin. Fields with an asterisk are mandatory. The child's given name and family name is the name identified on their birth certificate. You may enter a preferred name, which will appear in the statement. The enrolment details provide background context for understanding a child's learning and development and their participation in the kindergarten program. All mandatory fields must be completed to progress to the next step. Next, describe the child's characteristics and dispositions for learning. Tips on what to include in this section are here. Character limits apply in all free text sections. In the next section, teachers provide their judgment about a child's learning in relation to each of the QKLG learning and development areas. Follow the instructions to make selections that best represent a child's learning based on your evidence. The blue radio buttons show which option you have selected. The green tick indicates that a section is complete. Then there is additional space to provide an example or examples of learning unique to the child for this learning and development area. This process is the same for each of the learning and development areas. All sections must be complete to progress to the next step. Incomplete sections will be highlighted. Complete these before clicking Next. You can select View Progress at any time from this point to view transition statement progress. Parents or carers and children contribute to the Suggestions for Continuity of Learning section. In Strategies for Successful Transition to School, you describe the strategies that supported the child to participate in the kindergarten program. After completing all steps, you can select Save and Exit. This will allow you to return and edit the statement later. Saved statements are on the summary page. Select Edit to continue working on a statement. You can progress the statement by selecting Complete. Confirm this action by clicking Complete. This means the selections will be locked and only the free text can be edited. The completed draft PDF can now be accessed on the summary page and should be shared with parents and carers. After reading the statement, parents and carers may provide consent to share the statement with the child's new school. The consent to share form is on the QCAA website. After the consent to share form is completed, click Submit. This opens a submission form where you must confirm consent has been obtained from a parent or carer. Consent is not compulsory. If no is selected, parents or carers will be able to provide the transition statement to their child's school. When consent to share is provided, the parent or carer can also indicate which school their child is enrolled to attend. If the school is known, select Yes, then enter the name of the school. This will assign the transition statement to the school's list of statements. Select No if the school is not known at this time. Schools will be able to access these statements through the search function. Parents and carers provide kindergartens with the school information on the consent to share form. Next, the number of full days the child did not attend or access the kindergarten program for their enrolled days is recorded here. The teacher name to appear on the transition statement can be edited using the drop-down menu. Multiple names can be added if required. After each section is completed, the statement can be submitted. The consent and school information can be edited after the transition statement is submitted. To do this, the parent or carer must complete a new consent to share form, identifying their updated consent and school information. On the summary page, click Edit and the Edit window will open. Enter the details to match the information provided on the new consent form and click Submit. This will assign the statement to the new school. After submitting the statement, the final PDF can be printed or downloaded. The kindergarten service needs to retain a copy of the transition statement and all consent forms for 3 years after the child exits the service. For more information on kindergarten transition statements, go to the QCAA website. The kindergarten section of the website contains information dedicated to supporting transition to school. You can also find information about accessing the kindergarten transition statement application, writing from a strengths-based perspective, and seeking consent from parents and carers. If you have questions about transition statements, get in touch with the QCAA using the details on the screen.